morning everyone. I'm Roshini. I'm a student of Fascia Montessori Training Academy. And today I'm going to teach the fine motor skill activities. So in this fine motor skill activities, do you have any idea what is fine motor skill activity? So fine motor skill activity is a coordination of small muscles, hands and your brain and eyes. So by coordinating all these three organs, we are going to do this fine motor skill activity. So in this fine motor skill activity, I have taken two topics. The one is color sorting. In this color sorting, we are going to match all the colors with this ice cream sticks. So I have pasted the colors in this format, and in the ice cream sticks, I have written similar colors. So first of all, let us match the green color. So can you find the green color over here?
Third one.
So in this ice cream stick, where is the green color? So this is the green color. So I am going to match the ice cream stick with this color. And what is this color? It's orange. So where is orange?
Second one.
So I am going to match it. So this is the color sorting activity. And the next one is clay modeling. So this clay modeling is mostly the similar topic of fine motor skills. In this clay modeling, every kid will be attractive of those colors, what they are doing. And in this clay modeling activity, I have taken the concept of shapes. So I have drawn the shapes outline, and I have taken the clay and I will roll it and then paste it within the outline of the shape. Next one is square. Shapes, and then they will learn to how to make it within the outline, and they will get a control to their hand, so it will be helpful for their handwritings and their arts and crafts activities, and they will get the development of their brain. Thank you.